All right, thanks, Jair, for that. Now let's look at our all-new top 10 player rankings, starting off with the big nine. Nikhil Lizotte falls in at number 10. At number nine, Brett Mosier, one of the better players in the big nine. His quarterback, Easton Castro, is having a heck of a year. Some big numbers for him. He's at number eight. Number seven, Darius Petit from Eisenhower, the wide receiver. At number six, that offensive line, still a Wenatchee, still very dominant, though Chiwana gave him a nice little test. Brian Bird, running back, Eastmont. He's our number five. At number four, Chris Sawyer, quarterback, just a sophomore. Sky's the limit for this kid. At number three, Ridge Harmon, top receiver in the Big Nine, hands down. At number two, Dylan Stugg, quarterback, Wenatchee. And at number one, Isaiah, had a tough game against the Riverhawks. This kid is still a top-level talent. Do not be mistaken. Isaiah Brandt Sims, still our number one.